يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا يسخر قوم من قوم عسى
You who have believed, let not a people ridicule another people, perhaps they may be better than them. Nor let women ridicule other women, perhaps they may be better than them. And do not insult one another, and do not call each other by offensive nicknames. Wretched is the name of disobedience after one's faith, and whoever does not repent, then it is those who are the wrongdoers.
وَلَا تَجَسَّسُوا وَلَا يَغْتَبْ بَعْضُكُمْ بَعْضًا أَيُحِبُّ أَحَدُكُمْ أَنْ يَأْكُلَ لَحْمَ أَخِيهِ مَيْتًا فكرهتموه واتقوا الله إن الله تواب رحيم.
O you who have believed, avoid much negative assumption. Indeed, some assumption is sin, and do not spy or backbite each other. Would one of you like to eat the flesh of his brother when dead? You would detest it. And fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is accepting of repentance and merciful.
قبائل لتعارفوا إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِندَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ خَبِيرٌ.
O mankind, indeed we have created you from male and female, and made you peoples and tribes that you may know one another. Indeed, the most noble of you in the sight of Allah is the most righteous of you. Indeed, Allah is knowing and acquainted. Bedouins say, "We have believed." Say, "You have not yet believed," but say instead, "We have submitted," for faith has not yet entered your hearts. And if you obey Allah and His Messenger, He will not deprive you from your deeds of anything. Indeed, Allah is forgiving and merciful. The believers are only the ones who have believed in Allah and His Messenger, and then doubt not, but strive with their properties and their lives in the cause of Allah. It is those who are the truthful. Say, would you acquaint Allah with your religion, while Allah knows whatever is in the heavens and whatever is on the earth, and Allah is knowing of all things?
قل لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم بل الله يمن عليكم أن هداكم للإيمان إن كنتم صادقين.
They consider it a favor to you that they have accepted Islam. Say, do not consider your Islam a favor to me. Rather, Allah has conferred favor upon you, that He has guided you to the faith, if you should be truthful.
وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ
Indeed, Allah knows the unseen aspects of the heavens and the earth, and Allah is seeing of what you do.